first method. Second method. So you're taking the other hand. It's a jack your hand now. So you don't sort of start like this. It's cowboy style. It forces you to be really good at this. Solutions. So you got time now.
So you got
time. I know the members of the community. You entice his arms forward. Minute. So, this happens. Stop. Don't. Just, that happens. And then just before he can touch here, you turn here. So, if you're really having difficulty with it, offer your hand like that. So you do this. But really, that's terribly bad, because that's like saying, lock my arm. Have to do one or two like that just to get the sense of it. You provoke him, out his arms come, hey, you go, and catch his balance. Through the middle you go and catch his balance. Or you can pretend, I said. Grab hold of his wrist and do sheep on him. Never works, see? Well, there is no sheep on there, until right down here. I think this is what's commonly called an advanced class. Well, but if we never do it, we never sow the seeds. And we can understand this stuff.